Hello. Today we're shooting the run from Tofte to the Cascade River on Highway 61, starting out here at the Springer National Forest welcome sign. Percent or better of this county is owned by the Department of Agriculture, or better known as the Forest Service. I am having trouble shifting today. Recorded this same run on last week, I believe it was Thursday, on the 550, and the camera pointed down at the dash, so we're redoing it, this time on the Goldwing. Tofte was originally a fishing village, and they've managed to do the transformation to a resort town. Road construction ahead is actually for the Gichigami bike trail. They're extending it about a mile. And part of that extension goes right past the fishing museum here, the Tofte brothers. And they, right there is the museum. Information about the commercial fishing industry in the local area. It is Labor Day, and the heaviest of the southbound traffic, I think, has gone by, but we will still see it as we're heading north or northeast, depending on your perspective or which corner you're on at the moment. One of the changes since the last video of having the Goldwing out is I do have a cruise control now that actually works. As the bike adds throttle going up hills, you will want to roll the throttle on your hands. You do have to be conscious of that. signal to keep the cruise going on this. I've actually got it in this book. I got tied into the RPMs or the coils as opposed to the speedometer cable. Onion River. Here we're coming up on the Onion River Road, which is the subject of another video released a few weeks ago. That's kind of tongue-in-cheek. Release date was yesterday, but I probably won't get this video on the YouTube for about 2 weeks because I have some other ones in the pipeline. Lots of bikes today. Quite a bit of options here as far as recreation goes. On our left, we got coming up is the Superior National Golf Course. On the right, we got Lutzen Resort. And just after we cross the Poplar River up here, we will have the road up to the ski hill.
So now we're at the little hamlet of Lutzen. Caribou Trail. Several of the rides up close. That's jumping off road. Cascade Beach Road, which we did earlier this summer on the 550. Bunches of red and the green along here. Those are mountain ash trees and fruit. We don't have oaks up here, so that tends to be our what they call a mast crop from around here. The birds do enjoy them, and the deer try to get to them too. coming up the Spruce Creek, and if you can see the stonework along here, it's left over from the PVC construction. The sheriff just turned around in front of us, I believe. Another little deep creek, but Indian Camp Creek. Parking lot for snowmobiles. Also a good jumping off point for cross-country skiing too, since both trails cross right back there in the parking lot. Now we're on the other end of the Cascade Beach Road. Stonework up here from the Smithsonian Conservation Corps. Over to the Cascade River and complete this segment of our view of Highway 61.